I decided to follow a double diploma with RUDN and my university back to France because it was a great opportunity for me to get double diploma at the end of my studies. I like dormitories. They are next to campus, next to university buildings. You have the opportunity to choose the more comfortable for you. Me, I'm with two French girls in an apartment and it's really comfortable, really great. This is a great opportunity for you because you can discover a country, a culture and study in an international university and get an international diploma. Moscow is a beautiful city, really huge city, and you can visit everything that you want. It's really great, people are nice. So, and at the campus, the faculty, people come from all over the world. So it's really great to discover people, different cultures.